Hello children, welcome to Home School Play and Learning Connection Session 2, Day 6. Hope our kids have started enjoying the home school learning session. Parents, we together have to make efforts to focus them on learning through this medium during this pandemic time. Today, we are going with Day 7 on the Session 2. Keeping in view the difficulties faced by the students in the month of April, this time, we have recorded the videos. The link of these videos will be shared with you on your WhatsApp number as per the daily timetable. Just by clicking the link, you will have an access to the send video. You can save, rewind, forward the videos as per your requirement. So students, let's start for today's session and let's begin the welcome song. Yes, you have to do the actions with me. Hello everyone, hello everyone, how are you today, how are you today? Hip, 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 hooray. Hello boys, hello girls, hello parents. Hello boys, hello girls, hello parents. How are you today, how are you today? Hip, 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 hooray. Hello everyone, hello everyone. How are you today? How are you today? Hip, 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 hooray. So students and all the parents, you are welcome to the day 7 of the session 2. So let's begin. We will begin with our today's agenda, and the today's agenda is, so the first one we have already done, the greeting rituals, that is I have welcomed you all. The next one is SEW time. Here we will be discussing about the today's special skills of the day. E for the everything about day, date and month. W which stands for the weather. The next comes the rhyme session, and today we are going to recite the four rhymes. The first one is I am a tailor, cobbler, policeman. The second one, 10 little firemen. Third one, out in the garden. And fourth one, water cycle. Yes, moving on to the next part, it is about the number magic, that is numeracy time. And the fifth one is fun game time. Okay, sixth, active exploration. In this two activities are there, origami and music and movement. Children love to do these activities, I know. So next one is understanding my world. In this, concepts of colors are there. We will discussing it today. So moving on to our SEW time. So dear children, can you tell me that which month is going on? Yes, this is June month. Yes, right. And which year is there? It is 2020. Which year? 2020. So how many days in this month? There are 30 days in June month. Yes, that's right. So next are the days of the week. And come on, let's recite the 7 days. How many days? 7 days. Okay. And which are they? Come on, we will do the recitation. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. That's right. How many days in a week? Come on, tell me now. There are 7 days in a week. Absolutely right. Now, from SEW, the W is remaining, and W stands for weather for the day. So, you can sit near the window, or you can sit where you are and you can see outside the window that how is the weather today? Is it sunny or is it raining today? Or it is stormy or cloudy or it is windy, how it is? Okay, parents can ask the children that if it is a rainy season, then what type of clothes we wear, what do we carry out when we go outside during the rainy time? We carry the raincoats, we wear the gumboots, we go out with the umbrellas. Such types of questions you can ask them, okay, and they will answer you for the same. Yes, if it is summer season, then what type of clothes we wear? We wear cotton clothes. These, like this type of questions, you can ask them and make it more interesting one. So now it's a rhyme session, and moving on for that, let's start with the first rhyme. You can see on the screen, I am a tailor, cobbler, and policeman. The first rhyme. Okay, let's start and we will do the actions. Children, are you ready? Yes. I am a tailor, stitching clothes. Stitch, 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 my needle goes. I am a tailor, stitching clothes. Stitch, 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 my needle goes. I am a cobbler, mending shoes. Rat, tat, tat, it's just like new. I am a cobbler, mending shoes. Rat, tat, tat, it's just like new. I am a policeman, I stand just so, telling us to stop, telling us to go, telling us to stop, telling us to go. So these all are community helpers who help in various ways. They do help us in different things. Okay, the tailor, what do tailor do? What does tailor do? He stitches our clothes. Then what does policeman do, or what does a traffic policeman do? He controls the traffic. Okay. And what does the cobbler do? Cobbler mends our shoes. So this was all about today's rhyme. So there are various number of community helpers other than the tailor, policeman, cobbler. There are teachers, barber, fireman, then doctors, nurses, bakers, and many more who help us in various ways. So let's go for the next rhyme, and which is 10 little firemen. Yes, firefighter is also a community helper who helps us. Let's begin with the rhyme. 10 little firemen sleeping in a row. 10 little firemen sleeping in a row. Ding dong goes the bell, in a wing they go. Ding dong goes the bell, in a wing they go. Off to the engine, ho, 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 using a big pipe, so, so, so. When the fire is out, home they go. When the fire is out, home they go. Back to their bed, all in a row. Back to their bed, all in a row. So, I know you must have enjoyed this rhyme and you are doing the actions with me. I hope so. Yes. Moving on to the next rhyme now. Yes, the next rhyme is out in the garden. And let's begin the rhyme. Out in the garden, one fine day, with my ball I went to play. Out in the garden, one fine day, with my ball I went to play. I bounce it right, I bounce it left, I bounce it well on one fine day. Out in a garden one fine day, with my ball I went to play. Out in the garden one fine day, with my kite I went to play. I flew it right, I flew it left, I flew it high on one fine day. Out in the garden one fine day. Yes, I know you must have enjoyed this rhyme too. And let's begin the next rhyme. It's water cycle. The name of the rhyme is water cycle. And let's begin with action. Come on, dear children, you do it with me. It's raining, it's pouring, the oceans are storing water from the falling rain while thunder clouds are roaring. It's raining, it's pouring, the oceans are storing water from the falling rain while thunder clouds are roaring. The rain now is stopping, the rain's no longer dropping. Sun comes out and soaks up water like a mop that's mopping. The water is still there now, but hidden in the air now. In the clouds, it makes a home until there's rain to share now. Until there's rain to share now. Yes, this was the rhyme water cycle. Dear parents, I'm not repeating these rhymes. Whenever you wish to do the recitation of it, you can just go back. You can show the rhymes to your children how many times you want to show them and do the repetition of it. Yes. Now, let's go for the number magic, that is numeracy time it is. And today we are going to recite 1 to 100, okay, numbers. So let's begin. Let's begin with the action, okay? It's a action song. And what you have to do in this? For 1, 2, that is for first two numbers, you have to clap your hands. And for the next three numbers, you have to tap your shoulders. Okay, do it with me. Come on. I can count the numbers. Will you count them with me? I can count the numbers. Will you count them with me? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I can count the numbers. Will you count them with me? 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Come on, do it, children, with me. I can count the numbers. Will you count them with me? I can count the numbers. Will you count them with me? Come on, 61, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70. Come on, do it with me. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80. I can count the numbers. Will you count them with me? I can count the numbers. Will you count them with me? 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. I can count the numbers. Will you count them with me? 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. I can count the numbers. Will you count them with me? I can count the numbers. Will you count them with me? Yes, this was the recitation of 1 to 100 numbers. And so now we will have some fun game. And for that, are you ready? Yes. The name of the game is Don't Let the Balloon or the Ball Fall Down. And parents will play with the children after this class. Okay, I will instruct you how to play the game. So, are you excited? Yes. Come on, clap. Clap your hands. Clap your fingers. Wiggle your fingers. Yes. Now you are ready. You will bounce the ball. How you have to play, parents? Just please listen to me. You will have to bounce the ball or the balloon in the air. Okay, first in the air, and encourage the child to do the same. Okay, now we will do a little change in it. Children will bounce while sitting, and after standing up, they will again do the same. Bouncing it down, and then after standing up, then bouncing it in the air. So tell the child to focus on the ball or the balloon and see to it that it does not fall on the ground. Okay, the ball should not fall on the ground. They should do the bouncing continuously without touching it on the ground, or without, you can bounce it in the air, okay, like this. But if it is a balloon in the air, okay, and don't let it fall on the ground. Don't let the balloon to fall on the ground. So parents, child will watch the lesson plan video on sequencing of numbers 1 to 50. And parents to do the follow-up activities with the child using the parent resource sheet. So moving on to the next activity, which comes under active exploration. Just I have told you in the beginning that there are two activities today. The first one, origami, and the next one, music and movement. So in the first activity, origami, watch the video on how to make a bunny, okay, out of paper. Link has been shared with you. So go through it and make your child to watch the video and do the activity of origami. It is very fun based. And take the video of your child and don't forget to share it with us. The next activity is of music and movement, bouncing up and down. The name of the activity is bouncing up and down. Parents to encourage their child to do the actions from the YouTube link given to you. So this is also a very good activity. Next one is the child independent activity in understanding my word. Watch a video on the concept of colors. So here are the colors. This is the red color apple. The apple is red, red, red. Dear children, are you watching? Yes. Red, red, red. The apple is red. Green, 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 green. The tree is green. Blue. Which color is this? Blue. The ball is blue. What is this? You drink it in summer season. Okay. The juice is, which color it is? Orange. Orange, orange, orange. The juice is orange in color. And this is the black color. Your hairs are black, isn't it? Black, black, black. The hat is black. Where do you wear the hat? On your head. Yes. What is this? This is the lemon. And how is the lemon? Yellow, yellow, yellow. The lemon is which color? Yellow color. And this was all about the colors. Okay. So, dear parents, watch a video on the concept of colors. Please click on the understanding the my word icon. Do a fun activity on the concept of colors. Please log on to Khan Academic Kids for the activities of colors. Okay. So, do these activities. And thank you very much for watching the video. It was very nice to meet you all. So see you tomorrow. Bye bye and have a nice day.